guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Roopa and you are watching Sassy Vintage. So today we are going to Pannergatta Zoo and it's a very long journey from here from Jayanagar, so that is why we opted transport to be our bus. And now yeah, we are waiting for the bus. And also this is episode 7 of Bengaluru Tales. And yeah, a way long ahead to go on. So yeah, so let us see when the bus arrives, when we'll reach, and throughout this entire journey you will be with me. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So when we were waiting for the bus, we saw this bird which was stuck in between the threads that we use for living kite. I think that we call it as manja. So yeah, that kite thread what we use for playing, it is a life threatening for birds, guys. As you can see, it's like it's still alive, but it's not able to come out of that particular this one. So actually what I thought was, if it was reachable, then I would have helped it out, but it was not reachable for me. So we called some bird rescue people. They just came and they saved, and I'm so thankful for them. So yeah, whenever you see some bird like this, please don't forget to call someone who can rescue this particular birds, and the name and this number for that particular thing I'll be giving, linking in the description box. Please don't forget to see that. And whenever animal is in need, we should at least open up and give voice for that. So I hope you got it. Yeah, you can see the description for more details on how to rescue the birds and animals as such.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
We reached and now we are entering into the Pannergatta Zoo. This is Pannergatta Botanical. This is Pannergatta National Park. We are entering. So tickets you can book online, either online or offline. So we book online tickets. So we saw zebra, now we are going ahead. Actually we came very late, so that's why we are hurrying up to see the places and the animals. Let's see. Now we'll see giraffe, so tall. Oi, walking, giraffe. Birthday, 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 birthday. Come on, giraffe.
ನೋಡ ಮಗು ಅದ್ ನೋಡ ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಬೂಮರು
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಟು ರೈನ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರಿಸ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಯು ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಲೆಸ್ ಫೆಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೈನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ದಟ್ ಟುಡೇ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋನಾ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ದ ರೈನ್ ಸೊ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಂಕಿ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್
I am very busy now. Go, go, get up.
Super. Male salpa jora danga aktide. Hai tu agoi tu. So yeah, you can see this. I don't think so. You can see because so minute. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamus sleeping. ಹಿಪ್ಪೋಪೊಟಮಸ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಮಲಗಿದಾವೆ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದಾ ಟ್ರೈ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮಳೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ ಮಳೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ ಮಳೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ No snakes available. All are hidden. All are sleeping maybe. No snakes. See? What's up? Hey, ఎంత బాగుంటాడు అది? వావ్. ఐ.
పటమట్కండి. పటమట్కండి అని. ఐ ఇంగా
పోయిచ్చా. సేఫ్ పోస్ కొట్టిది ఇదు.
ఐ. పటపట కొద్ది అట్ల.
ఇల్లి అంటే ఇది ఒండే ఒళ్ళే పోస్ కొడతారు.
Bruh. Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow!
This is Banargatta Museum. Let's see what's there inside. We were not allowed to watch the entire museum because it's almost closing time. It's 5:10, 5:11 right now, so it's closed. And we'll see. Even now we are going to exit from this zoo, so that's all, nothing much. But when I came long before, when I was so small, there were so many animals and so many wildlife sanctuaries here, but now it's like everything is deteriorated, and I couldn't see much of the species, so it was a bit boring. I feel like safari will be the best if you're coming to Banargatta Zoo. Maybe due to lack of species, I felt a little boring, and yeah, that's the update. Now I'm going home, and yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I'll be meeting you in the next video. I hope you liked it. If you do like, you know what to do: like, share, and subscribe Sassy Vintage. And I'll be meeting you all in the next video. Until then, bye bye.